Guys, we got weekly test. It's gonna be loud.
Required weekly test. The preceding signal was a test of the NOAA radio public warning system. Specially built receivers are activated by the signal to warn of severe weather or other hazards. Tests are normally conducted each Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon, and again between 6 and 8 p.m. If severe weather is expected on Wednesday, the test will be postponed until the next day, weather permitting. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning signals, can vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can result even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. Warning alarm tones are activated on transmitters for counties where the signal is reliably received, in sufficient strength for consistent and dependable service. For station KIH-26 in Daytona Beach, warning alerts will be activated for Volusia, Flagler, Putnam, Lake, Seminole, Brevard, and Orange counties. For station KIH-63 in Orlando, warning alerts will be activated for Lake, Orange, Osceola, Polk, Seminole, and Volusia counties. For station WXJ-70 in Melbourne, warning alerts will be activated for Brevard, Indian River, Orange, and Osceola counties. For station WWF-69 in Fort Pierce, warning alerts will be activated for Indian River, Martin, Okeechobee, and St. Lucie counties. This has been a test of the NOAA radio public warning system. We now return to the regular broadcast program. The latest tropical cyclone advisory, post...
All right, guys. You got another required weekly test.